Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna show how to vectorize an image in Photoshop. First of all, I'm making this layer duplicate. I don't like this background, so I'm going to remove this background so the man will be separated and my work will be cool. Okay, I'm selecting this man using quick selection tool. Also, you can use any other selection tool you love to use. When your selection is done, just press on Ctrl Shift I to invert the selection. And now simply press on delete button to delete the background. It's super easy. Don't forget to press Ctrl D to deselect. Now you need to make this layer a smart object. So right click here and click on convert to smart layer. Hover over on filter, go to filter gallery. Nitpick changes into this posterize section. Use these three options according to the result you love. When you are satisfied, hit on OK. Press Ctrl J to duplicate this layer. Hide lower layer and go to filter, oil paint. Same way, use these options according to the result you love. Hit on OK. Again, make a duplicate of this layer. Hide lower layer and go to filter, sharpen, unsharp mask. Put amount 79, radius will be 33 and threshold 20. Okay. Open vibrance. And here's the final result and it's quite cool. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.